You exploited grief and fear from the 9/11 tragedy
to enlist America's support for war making.
You then lied about chemical, biological, and nuclear weapons
in order to wage war on Iraq.
Now, 9,000
Iraqi civilians
and 500 of our American soldiers
are dead.
And there's no end in sight.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks for the promising future.
MoveOn.org.